Wait.
Okay, basically remember Nelson Mandela for the great memories that he actually left us with. I mean, look at the Children's Foundation and, you know, all the campaigns that he's been involved in and the fight that he's been so long with in the struggle and finally conquered it. So since now it's a year since he passed away, I just think, you know, we just need to remember him for his good deeds.
And then after that, yes, thanks.